there's gonna be bigger ones, so we're gonna go see where the big ones are. Here's some biscuit stuff.
Come here, little buddy. Right here, buddy.
Oh God, he's gonna go for that cup. Come for this cup. Pick your owner. Yes, he picked my cup, the green cup. Green cup is always the best cup. Yo, they got little babies in their pouches.
That is so cool, they're so cute. They're tiny. Oh, he's still eating.
All right, bye guys. Dude, they have penguins. We found them. We found the bigger roos, guys. These are the bigger roos. I'm trying to give them some of this. Guy. Oh, this is a cute one. He's using his face. Oh, look at him go. Oh, yes. The big one's here. Oh my God. Dude, I'm feeding the big one. This is insane. He's getting in that cup. He's getting deep in that cup. Now he just ditched that bowl to come over to me. This is insane. Now I got both the big ones right here. This is crazy.
You hide your camera, buddy.
Oh, Kevin, what the heck, man? You're not supposed to pour it onto them. You're supposed to let them eat it out of the cup.
Oops. Poor guy.
The race against time. We gotta go. Get your Indiana Jones starter kit hats here. There's the one. That's the one.
Alright, so we made it back on the bus. Tired as heck. We're gonna head back, get some food, some sleep. Thanks. Thanks a lot, son. Thanks, son. Alright. We just got off the bus, gonna head home, get some sleep, and then head out for another day tomorrow or something like that. So, see you guys when I wake up, which will be pretty late. Alright, so we are in this hotel room now, and the view actually looks pretty nice. Check it out.
Tomorrow.
Alright, so what is this? Day 4? 5? I can't even keep counting anymore. If you keep counting the video, make sure you just put that down. Or whatever, if you think you know. Alright, so we are on the bus now. Or a van, mostly. Have like super high tech.
Please press button to close and lock the door.
Whoa, dude, what? No, this is cool.
Oh, more honeybees forever. Okay, watch Bob. I should stop. That's it. We're at the temple now, and it looks pretty interesting. You're not really allowed to record in there because it'd be disrespectful to the gods, I guess. Going in. Look pretty cool, actually. Like, there's a bunch. There's 5 big Buddhas in the temple, and then all around the walls were just a bunch of little tiny Buddhas. There's like, I don't know if I could count them all, but I'd say about over 500 Buddhas in there, which is pretty crazy.